the foreigner from Asia and survivor from Boston. Kiss and head east through Chicago traffic in an REO Speedwagon Jefferson Airplane Starship on a three-dog night Pablo Cruz journey with a warrant from Alabama to blur the sticks of Kansas. She was not was a Queen Madonna to his Prince Loverboy on Weird Al Green Day. From Genesis to Nirvana, with extreme blood, sweat, and tears for fears, they are the notorious B.I.G. pretenders, the sweet drifters, the sublime searchers on a tangerine dream to wham this rare earth human league oasis. Them have the knack to avoid the kinks, the big star temptations, the violent femmes and the heartbreakers, the quiet riot white zombies, widespread panic at the disco, a puddle of muddy waters, and the moody blues. Sipping wet, wet, wet hot chocolate, iron and April wine, Iggy Pop, and vanilla iced tea leaf green. Snacking on some Coolio cranberries, raspberries, cream, peaches and herb, M&M's, red hot chili peppers, Hall & Oates, bread, and limp disco biscuits. The main ingredient is fish, meatloaf, hot tuna, salt and pepper, corn, black-eyed peas, and a McHammer burger, you can't touch it! For dessert, we have a loving spoonful of vanilla fudge, humble pie, cake, and a particle of TLC. The cars rush past the doors of the crowded house, three doors down past the village people living in the Velvet Underground. Go-go's past the men at work cutting through on Highway 311. Past the Motley 2 Live crew of drive-by truckers, biking the mechanics and carpenters. Past the BB Kings of Leon and Queens of the Stone Age. Past the Rolling Stone Temple Pilots. Past the Metallica Motorhead Thin Lizzy Tools Mother of Invention. Past the Mumford Mamas and the Papa Sons. Past the Righteous Almond Evett Everly Wood Brothers. Past My Chemical Romance with My Morning Jacket. Past Campervan Beethoven and the Rembrandts. Past the Brian Jonestown Massacre and the Dandy Warhols. Past the Creedence Clearwater Revivals and Electric Light Orchestras. Past Boingo Boingo and Wang Chong. Past the Megadeth Cab for Cutie. Past the Plain White T-Rex. Past the Bee Gees Abba Tupac Beck. Past the Grateful Dead Crash Test Dummies. Beyond the Bare Naked Ladies Porno for Pyros. Beyond Chumbawamba and Jamiroquai. Beyond the Foo Fighters Fine Young Cannibals. Past the pretty lights of the backyard arcade tire fire. Past the Jewel Heart Pearl Jam's Evanescence. Past the animals with psychedelic furs, the monkeys, the turtles trampled by turtles, the crickets, the eels, the Dixie Chicks, the Beatles! A rat, a Steppenwolf, a modest mouse, a Cat Stevens, a Snoop Doggy Dog, a Buffalo Rick Springfield, a Toad the Wet Sprocket, a Def Leppard, and a Great White Lion Snake. The cure for the Culture Club clash is the Who between Grand Funk Railroad, Earth, Wind, and Firefall, and counting black sparrow crows, birds, jayhawks, eagles, and a flock of seagulls. The Blue Oyster Cult godsmacks Judas Priest with a Black Sabbath soul asylum, 30 seconds to Mars Volta. That disturbed rainbow has black keys and white stripes. The roots of four non-concrete blondies, split ends, haircut 100. Yes, you too can blink 182 times with your third eye blind Mellencamp REM. The Ace of Base Golden Earring Weezer Shins are the Aerosmith Air Supply Soundgarden replacements for the Ramones, Mott the Hoople, Jethro Tull, Rhythmix, Wilco, Box Tops. simple minds craft one creed of the status quo spin doctors are on a ludicrous in excess system of the down. The garbage Coldplay Destiny's Child misfits of dead Kennedys. The New York Dolls are sonic youth pixies with little feet, flaming lips, and simply red small faces, wearing ZZ Fog Top hats on a tribe called Quest with Alice Cooper in chains on Cypress Hill. With deep blue something purple 9-inch bad fingernails, turn down low the AC and DC and squeeze the Radiohead to check the Huey Lewis and the news and the weather report. It's 98 degrees and snow, a leaky boom boom down. Boy George, Michael Jackson, Brown Sugar Ray Charles, with 50 cents and a nickel back, get your Lady Gaga Goo Goo Dolls at a pet shop, Boys to Men in Lincoln Park. Party on, Little John Wayne in the House of Pain. Party on, Garth Brooks and Dunn. UB40 auto slave talking heads rage against the machine and say that 10,000 maniacs and a rancid twisted sister Hazel are free of the Iron Maiden in Europe. They might be giants, armed with anthrax, a 38 special Guns N' Roses velvet revolver, and a tower of power of B-52s. Those Kentucky headhunters are smashing pumpkins with a molly hatchet! The New Kids on the Block, 10 years after, became Beastie Backstreet Beach Boys on Skid Row, Shaggy Stray Cats and Dire Straits on E Street, Bad Company Supertramps with NSYNC Devo Gin Blossoms, no doubt. But guess who? Aha! The Police! Those damn punk rascals with their cheap tricks, Joy Division Smash Mouth Madness, Can't Beat Steely Dan Sex Pistols, Maroon 5 Finger Death Punch, Arrested Development and Poison Scorpion Sting. Till Tuesday in the fifth dimension to avoid the string cheese incident. There goes the PM Dawn strokes of my Depeche Mode strawberry alarm clock. I'm off like a Pink Floyd Led Zeppelin.